Oh my goodness, chat. Okay. Very chill stream today. Very chill stream. We're just gonna be vibing. Honestly. We got this new episode of The Walking Dead. The last that we seen Javier, he's trying to get his get back. And I want that get back too. I can't be mad at him. Clementine convinced us. We're not playing as Clementine, we're playing as this Mexican nigga. I hope he's Mexican. I don't know. Don't come for me. But anyway, this sound is distracting me. I don't know, chat. All right. Let's start episode 2, baby. Let's go. Yes, sir. Let's go. Ariana, you still here in the chat? Or she dipped out? Maybe she dipped out. Okay. Let's get immersed, chat. Lock in.
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all. I'm a pro at this point.
I happen to be an expert relaxer.
If only you weren't a degenerate gambler, too.
Damn, too soon. Nah, I know you don't mind, but...
Okay.
I won't be here for too long.
We're comfortable. We're comfortable.
Get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. Actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to... Just forget it. Sorry.
Don't say anything. Don't say nothing.
Your family. That means the door's always open.
Yeah.
Whether you like who's walking through it or not. So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping.
So what did happen? Did he get kicked out of every casino or something like that because, like, he was too good? Or what happened?
I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Wanna take me with you?
Well, what about David?
What about David?
Kate.
I know. I'm just messing around.
Yeah, don't play.
It's just hard to say no to a fresh start.
Don't play.
I always wanted to go to Norway. See the northern lights.
You a hoe.
You'll be jet setting and I'll still just be here. Oh, god damn it. Oh, shit.
Quick,
shit,
run
shit,
underwater.
Shit. That was David's army glass. Oh, he's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him.
Why would you be with somebody who you don't want to be with? That's my question. Kate, I don't like you. And I'm not gonna pursue a romantic relationship with somebody that I don't like. They gave me the option to kiss her last episode. And I smooth swerved that, bro. Because what are you talking about? Please don't tell me the game made them do it anyway. Because that's not what I want. I want Eleanor. I don't know where she's from. Korea, Japan, wherever. She looked Korean. I want that, bro. I don't want Kate.
Already. Oh, it's so annoying.
Just blame me. What, he'll buy it. I'm the idiot fuck up, right?
That's true.
Exactly. There you go. See? Much better.
I'll take the blame. No, pull away. Can we pull away?
Guys!
You're gonna be okay.
Hello? My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna give me another
one. Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass.
Yeah, this nigga is kind of annoying, but that don't give you the right to cheat on, bro.
Anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me?
If we could even afford a dishwasher. It was an accident.
It was important to me.
Are you really gonna do this?
I'm not saying nothing.
Is that what this is about?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do.
You know what? You're right. It's none of my business.
No, it's not.
I'm sorry about the glass. Really?
Bro, it's really none of my business. I don't care none about you, Kate. I'm gonna be real. I don't care about you, Kate.
Fine. It was an accident.
Don't worry, I can handle him.
Man, Kate,
it's just in a mood.
I don't like you, bro.
Trust me.
I want Eleanor.
It won't last.
Ew. I don't want to pursue no type of romantic, nothing with you. You're garbage. Get out of my face, please, and you stink. Filthy. All right, but let's get into it. Let's get back into the present. Yo, what's good? Popa, how you doing, Popa? How you doing, baby? No, let me stop. What's up, bro? Oh man, is he cooked? What happened, bro? Come on. Oh, okay, excellent work.
Hey, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
They got away anyway?
Mariana.
Oh my goodness. Rest in peace, Mariana. What's up with this game and killing kids? Hold on, what's up with Telltale and killing kids? First Duck, who else died? Duck, freaking Sarah, now Mariana. Why are y'all killing children?
I already dug a grave for her.
Aw, Clem is real.
Thank you.
Clem is so real, chat. Damn, Javi. Damn, this is low-key sad, though. Clem with the digging skills is crazy. I'm not gonna lie. Where's the mound of dirt, though? Oh my gosh, she took an L. I'm sorry.
We'll never forget you.
Never.
You were a good sister to Gabe. And like a daughter to me.
Oh man. Yo, what's up, Hopeless? Welcome to the stream. God damn.
Javi, thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
That's what friends are for. Don't say nothing. I don't want to hurt Clem. Oh man. Did we put it in there? What do we say, chat? Do we put the cassette? Why am I, bruh? Do we put the cassette tape in there with her? Or do we leave it and give it to Gabe? I think we give it to Gabe. Gotta bring something back. Let's give it to Gabe. Let's have something to remember her by. Let's have something to remember her by, chat. Mariana kill? Yeah, Mariana's dead.
I'm sorry, I never found you those candy bars.
Damn, bro.
You deserved just so much more life.
Aw, man. Yeah, man. She got cooked. Right after we found her, she got cooked. Rest in peace, Mariana.
You should have been the one burying me. Someday far away.
Damn, you buried that quick, my nigga.
You did everything you possibly...
Dope, bro. Can you let me grieve? Oh, so little, yeah. Clementine still looked badass, bro. Who is that? Bro, leave that nigga to die. Can we leave him? 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 Thank you. Oh, she did it anyway. Oh, she did it anyway. Okay.
The other guys had this too.
Oh, shit.
What? Well, what's wrong? Clem?
What happened?
I've run into these guys before.
Okay.
Who are they?
Who are they? Yeah, exactly. Illuminati?
Please.
Are they on Epstein's list?
They call themselves the New Frontier. They used to be decent people. Now they're something else.
Okay. ISIS?
The brand they have. It's like an initiation thing. I was kind of stuck in their camp for a while. Not by choice. It was bad.
Oh, man.
I'm lucky to be alive.
What do you mean, stuck? Were you a prisoner?
I got out. That's all that matters.
Oh, man. Damn, Clem. What'd they do to you, bro?
One of their cars behind. That's something at least.
Yeah, let's get to the...
Just like you always wanted.
I can take you back to Prescott, make sure your family's okay. But then I'm hitting the road.
I get it.
You should stay with us.
Let's just get back to Prescott.
Hell yeah, Clem. Bro, we gonna be the best friend to Clem. She deserves it. We gonna be the best friend to Clem. She deserves it. Rest in peace. Rest in peace, Mariana. Rest in peace, Mariana. Rest in peace, Mariana. Excellent work. Excellent work. Excellent work, chat. Right back to Prescott with Miss Eleanor. My wife. We're not forming no relationship with Kate at all.
You're back.
How's Kate? Is she...
She's alive?
Just came out of surgery. Eleanor's still with her.
Hell yeah.
You'd best get over to the infirmary.
You made it back. She asked for you, you know.
Bet.
I got here as soon as I could. Those guys didn't go down without a fight. And then, Mariana.
Eleanor, my wife, not
that
you, bro.
Stabilizer.
She's my wife.
Those bastards did her one favor at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well.
Ooh. She deserves it, to be honest. Gabe.
He seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much, he... got overwhelmed.
Oh, man.
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
Never.
She's stable. For now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't want to lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time.
Alright, whatever.
I...
Thanks for trying.
Hell yeah. Validate her efforts.
It.
Wish I had something better to tell you. But I'm sorry, Javi.
It's all good.
I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't gonna make him feel any better.
Still.
Nah, Eleanor is... Your wife, Kate? Nah, screw Kate, bro. Kate can go somewhere. Kate can go somewhere.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
You should have come back.
Yo, I just stopped in to say what's up, man? Yo.
Back with us. Your family, they needed you.
Clementine needed my help back there.
She could take care of herself. Your family, they were the ones who needed help.
What do you mean, my family was the ones who needed help?
It's a situation. Just know, I'm praying for you. All of you.
Yo, you sound like a tool, bro.
You all are welcome to stick around in Prescott, if that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
Not gonna make a decision like that without talking to Kate, so... I'd rather check in with her when she's feeling better, you know?
Sure thing. Let the lady weigh in first.
Okay, bro. You give me sexist vibes, my nigga. I ain't gonna lie. How you doing, man? How you feeling? We kind of immersed right now. I'm doing a little bit of a recording for the tube, so like I'm not gonna read chat too much. But how you doing? How you feeling? We locked in New Frontier episode 2. We finna play episode 3 today too.
Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands. Dark look on his face.
Yes.
Headed off that way without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
All right. Okay.
Just meant kid's obviously got something on his mind. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
Where's his real mom?
Gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friends.
You play Minecraft and PUBG? No, I don't really like those games. I only like, I kind of like Minecraft, but if I'm in the mood for it.
I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Okay, Uncle Jerry looking at his nigga.
Stepped off towards the front gate.
Why would I exit? Okay. He stomped off towards the front gate. Let's go back. This nigga Gabe is justified. I ain't gonna lie. But I need you to calm down, buddy. What is this? What's this over here? What is this over here, chat? Oh yeah, get some water. Oh yeah, get some water. Can I pick up more? Can I pick up all three? No? Wow, that's crazy. Okay, so we got water, we got a mixtape, we got a cassette tape. So we give that to Gabe. Not giving that to Gabe is crazy. And we gonna give him some water and a cassette tape. Do I have to exit? Can I not go over here? Oh, I think I have to exit. Oh, okay. Bet. Say no more. Say no more. Uncle Jerry looking at this nigga, bro. I'm telling you. Alright, come on, bro. Why everybody in here look like a damn dad? Oh.
Gabe? Gabe, come on. Look at me.
Aw, man. Imagine you just chopped his hand off. Yeah, bro, give it to him. Give him the tape player. I knew we needed to keep that jump for Gabe.
I don't deserve to have this.
Yes, you do.
I want to go back and bury Mariana.
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I miss her too.
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help.
Nigga, you are not a doctor.
I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her. As much as you could be.
Hell yeah.
That doesn't count.
It does. Bro, I'm the best father figure in all of these games. I'm telling you, bro. W lines after W lines. We raised Clementine, now we're about to raise Gabe.
I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, Gabe.
Hell yeah.
I'm not. But at least I know it now. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch.
Okay.
I'm gonna do something. I have to.
See, I respect it, nigga. But you also might get your head capsized. I'm just saying. You might be Mariana Part 2, bro. Get one right between your eyes, nigga. And then 10 more in your stomach. Look, bro. Kate is a full-grown woman. She got cooked up. Sauced.
Gabe.
Nigga, you don't weigh anything more than 100 pounds, dog. They will toss you like a damn bag of soil.
Shit.
Get inside! Now!
Bro. Why does he look like our character from Gears of War? That's crazy how Clementine just left us. We gotta play like, oh my god, we gotta play as this nigga, bro. The hell? Oh, the game's frozen. Give me a second. Alright, there we go.
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
Excellent work. Excellent work. Dude, Clementine's
kicked her ass out.
Clementine's face, dog. She don't give a shit. The hell?
Knock, knock. Anyone home?
Shit. He was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
Do we shoot him or do we not shoot him?
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man. He says you fired on him. Took out a lot of our people.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood.
How many of my friends died because of you,
nigga,
huh?
Who cares about your friends, nigga? You killed my niece.
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
Well, what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws. Otherwise, we're no better than the animals.
Or else what? What are you gonna do?
You know damn well what.
What are you gonna do, nigga?
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us.
Oh, they about to.
Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive.
Kill him. Kill one. Who's this? Oh.
Fressy! You heard her? I'll kill you.
Whoa! You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
All right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
She's innocent in this.
Exactly.
You don't have to drag her into our fight.
I don't have to. But I kinda want to.
Nah, you foul.
Mercy! Oh my god!
Now get your ass down here,
please.
Or I cut off the rest of them!
What the hell are you doing?
Hobby, please, man.
Alright, nice. They have an internal fight.
You got to. You kill Francine!
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way! He'll kill Francine!
He might kill her anyway, Connor.
I'm coming down.
We gotta risk it.
It's cool. I'm coming out. I'm all yours.
You stay and keep watch. You stay and keep watch. Let her go.
Good man.
Let's lock him in the truck and get the hell out of here.
I don't want to wait that long.
Yo, what?
Jesus Christ.
Come on. I want to see him pay for what he did.
We got what we came for, Badger.
We had a deal. You asked for me to come down, and I did.
Yeah? Well, fuck the deal.
Oh, you're lame. You're lame as hell.
The fuck?
You're lame as hell. Oh, yeah. Excellent work. Excellent work. Excellent work. Don't ever disrespect. Oh, y'all lame.
Christy!
Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's so disrespectful.
What the fuck? We don't have the go-ahead.
No, fuck you. Fuck the go-ahead. Ram the fucking gate.
Oh, you're lame as hell. Shoot that nigga in the back of his head.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, my God, bro. Y'all not shoot through the glass or something? Oh my God, y'all are so lame. That's not even scary for real. They are literally walking dead people. Do y'all niggas just not have guns to just pop, pop, pop? It's not that deep. It's literally five dead people who walking slow as hell. That's not a threat. Y'all acting like y'all just dropped the bubonic plague inside it. Like, it's not that deep, bro. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Smash A. Smash A. Excellent work. B. Excellent work. Excellent work.
Fucking tear gas!
All right, Gabe, you got it. Gabe, it's time for you to step in.
Gabe, can you help us?
Go, man! I'll hold these assholes off!
Oh my goodness, bro. Y'all are lame. Y'all are lame as hell. Y'all are lame as hell. Screw you, nigga. Get off of him. Lame. Lame. Oh my God. Relax. Relax. Hop off me. Can you take your knife back? Thank you. Kill him too.
Gabe!
Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Come on. What do we do? What do we do? Smash A? Smash A? X? Excellent work. Excellent work. Okay, it's alive. Nice. Oh my God. Quick time event goes crazy. Let's go. Straighten the chrome.
Let's just use this.
Straighten the chrome. Straighten the chrome. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Excellent work. Okay, excellent work.
Head east. We'll catch up.
Oh, yeah. Damn. Y'all are unhinged, dog. Y'all are unhinged. Get in, Clem. Get in, Clem. Excellent work. Damn, y'all are cooked. Oh, you're cooked. Oh, damn. Damn. Oh, damn. Nobody was able to put on a shirt? Ties that blind pot, too. That is crazy. What a crazy start, dog. What the what? Oh no, y'all niggas are annoying with that. Everybody I care about got out, so I don't care.
Are they following us?
Not just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
I'm with Eleanor. I'm sorry. Kate is not my girl. You are my husband. You are my brother's wife. Stop. I don't care if you're happy with him or not. Y'all can handle that. I'm not doing nothing to jeopardize my future. You tripping.
Eleanor. Thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends. All those people.
Cooked.
Oh, Conrad.
Even Francine.
I'm sorry, Conrad.
You're sorry? You're sorry? You're the reason they came to Prescott in the first place. She's there because of you.
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit.
It really wasn't.
See, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. You ain't gonna stand up for nobody but your own.
Hey, that's not fair.
I don't care what you or anyone else thinks.
Yeah, man, you was one Uncle Jerry looking
Calm
ass
down,
nigga.
Conrad, please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off, now.
Exactly. Relax, 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 Gabe.
Just back away.
Take it easy, son.
Gabe, no, this isn't necessary.
What are you talking about? Yes, it is. I told you!
I get that you're trying to help, but this isn't how you do it.
Just do it already. I don't even care.
Oh my God, this
just
nigga bro.
Put it down, Gabe.
You kill an unarmed man, you'll regret it for the rest of your life.
Exactly.
You hear me?
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
My God. Was that the wrong advice, Chad? He's just grieving, dog. Not my fault, though. I was just trying to get gas, and them niggas pressed me for nothing. I get it, gang. I get it, gang.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's a run. We can't go back.
Yeah, bro.
We're not safe here, either. What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
Why do niggas just not make concrete anymore?
Motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
Don't say nothing, bro. Let the man grieve.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something, at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Man, my nigga said, fuck it, let's go.
Hey, Gabe.
Oh. Hey, you okay?
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
No, that's nasty.
You know, that was really
don't say nothing.
What you did. Think so? I remember being that age. You need someone else to talk to that understands what you're going through.
Yeah.
Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
They are not going to hit it off. Clementine is gay. Please. Do y'all not see, bro? My gaydar goes off every time, like, she's on the screen. There's no way she's straight, bro. There's no way. Maybe she is. I don't know. I don't think so.
What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up. And I'm dying of thirst.
Hell yeah. Give her the water. Give her the water. Excellent work.
Here you go.
Excellent work.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Hot.
Very hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis.
Oh.
The sooner we get to Richmond, the better.
How did this girl just make a diagnosis without anything? Probably sepsis. It could just be a damn fever because her body's tripping.
Oh, God damn it. It really hurts.
You'll make it.
You're gonna be fine, Kate.
I'm just trying to be realistic.
No, man, screw your realism. Exactly. Screw your realisticness. Lame as hell.
Javi, we both know what's coming.
Shut up.
Kane.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ. I don't know. A graceful exit. Not many people get those.
Kane.
What about Kane?
Kane might hear you.
He's gonna have to deal with this sooner or later.
No, that's lame as hell.
Just
I hate
think
you.
Think about all that's happened.
I would never choose the romantic pathway with this skank.
Mariana died. I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met.
He just needs guidance. And a lot of it.
And I hope so. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be.
I'll look out for him.
It's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
You know I'll be there for him. For as long as he wants me to be.
I do know. But it's still nice to hear.
Hell yeah.
Hey, careful.
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
You are not my wife. You are my brother's wife, bro. And you a skank for that. You nasty.
Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Damn, Clem, you had a trauma dump on me, nigga? I get it, but like, yo, you kind of brought down the mood a little bit. Oh, him and Clem have nothing in common. Are they the same age? What is Clem in this game? Like 17, 16, maybe 14? She was 9 in the first game. Like 11 in the second game. So now she's like 15, 14. Something like that. There's no way that car braked that fast. Nick, you almost hit him.
What now?
I've got some bad news.
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass.
Don't be an asshole.
We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
Help the girl, come on. Excellent work. Excellent work. Damn, Clem is badass. Clem is so cool, dog.
Right there, we should be good. Come on. Let's get to work and clear it out.
All right, come on. Let's get to work. Why are you standing around, nigga? Dog is doing the most.
Nope.
Okay, can we climb over it or something? Of course, it couldn't have been that easy. All right, let me see.
How we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah. Ooh.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
Oh, man, so Javi's like a damn gambler and he fucked up or something like that? And now, like, nobody respects him or what's the deal?
Might be worth checking.
Okay. Excellent. Beautiful work. Alright, bro. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Nice. Stop his head in. Yes, sir. What do you have on a wrench? Grab that first.
We need to power it somehow.
Okay. Let me see. Use the wrench on that, and we can examine this, right?
There's gotta be a way to power this thing. I'll look around.
Nigga.
Now I can pull out the cable.
What? Okay.
Hopefully that'll hold.
That's gonna make some crazy noise, bro. That's gonna make some crazy noise. Why are you standing around? I get it, you're an NPC, my nigga, but damn. You're getting some assistance? Anything? Yikes. Okay. Let's go search this car. Can we talk to Gabe? We can talk to Gabe.
Those might come in handy.
Oh yeah, jumper cables. Very oddly and neatly stacked in the trunk.
Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's go talk to Clem.
What's up?
It's complicated. I had a friend.
Okay.
Her name was Jane.
Oh.
Having people is nice, but it always ends up hurting in the end. Never think otherwise.
Oh, damn. She's really bitter. Oh, she's really bitter. Ooh, do we get to, like, coach Clementine out of her, like, funk? Because that's an awful way to think.
You good?
I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
What's the point in talking to him? He's just grieving, dog. Like, let the nigga breathe for once. All right, bro, I'm walking all up on you. My bad, G. Let me get back to it. My fault. Let me do my thing. My bad, OG. What's the point in talking to these niggas? Let's do this damn mission. Can I walk to the side, please? Thank you. Yo, why is he laid out like that?
Pop the hood.
You stood around that whole time.
You'd better not mess up my baby here.
That'll do.
All right.
Here goes nothing.
That's so convenient that is there, though.
Hey, there we go.
That is a lot of noise.
I think we're set.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
But that's fine. Y'all can handle some walkers. Come on. We're about that action. We're about that action. Excellent work. Excellent work. Oh my goodness. I'm absolutely cooking though.
Just drive. Get into Richmond. We're right behind you.
I'm absolutely cooking though. I'm absolutely cooking.
They're through. Let's go.
Come on. Come on. Run. Excellent work. Excellent work. What do we do? Nice.
Thanks. Shit! The van!
We got bigger problems here!
The roof!
Come on.
Go!
I'm crazy with these quick time events. I'm crazy with these quick time events. Oh my god, Smash A. Oh, there we go, Gabe.
Get up there, Gabe.
Here we go, Gabe.
Go!
Excellent work. Excellent work. Oh my god. Excellent work. Oh my god, excellent work. The way he stuck that in his mouth, he said, eat this. Eat this.
Come on.
Oh my god. Smash A. Smash A. Beautifully done. Beautifully done. Beautifully done. Beautifully done.
God damn it! I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea. A plan. Who would have thought of that? We need a plan! That's a great idea!
We don't have a choice. We gotta fight our way out.
Not so I like our odds.
Great! This is just fucking great! What the hell are we gonna do?
Nigga, you are a leader.
Calm down.
Relax.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, 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 stop. There's somebody over there. What? Where?
Shit.
Everybody get down.
Wait, was this all a trap?
Yes.
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'd like to keep my skull intact.
Just wait. Just wait.
Knees are cramping up. What the hell? He's gone.
He's gone, yes, nigga.
But stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
Nigga, you are not a... You are not a, a ninja. Do not put me in control of this nigga in an intense situation. Oh my god. Oh my god. I moved. Let's go. Oh. What is going on? Nice. Excellent work. Excellent work. It was a trap this entire time. Y'all niggas are so gonna pay for this, dog. Okay. Why are we going on two planks of wood? That does not seem safe. Oh, hell no. What is it, a trap?
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me. Slowly.
It's not real.
Did you hear me?
It's not a person. It's not a person.
The hell?
Oh, you're cooked.
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself.
Oh. Oh.
Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just want to talk. You got me? Just want to have a word.
Talk then.
So talk.
Okay then. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't going to shoot me, right?
No promises.
You folks have your shit together? If you're some kind of broken tribe, then let me know now.
You want to know whether they'll shoot you? Keep pointing that gun at me.
Couple more questions. Then we're done.
All right,
you're going
what's up?
To Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man, I don't know what you're...
Oh, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. What was that I talk? 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 What's up?
Don't move.
Cooked. 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 And just like that. Just shoot his ass dead, bro. Damn. Damn, y'all are cold. Damn, y'all are cold. Damn, y'all see how they pulled up? Do you see how they pulled up?
Oh, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about.
The new frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys.
Check his neck.
You got this backwards.
Check his neck.
Javi, this guy's full of donkey
Check
shit.
Check his neck.
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you. I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the new frontier...
You're a liar, and I don't trust you.
What did you say?
The new frontier. They took over Richmond? Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Oh, Kate's cooked.
Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right into the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
What are we gonna do?
We gotta go after them. That's what we gotta fucking do.
He's playing us.
Talking around.
He's playing us. He's playing us.
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River.
He's playing us.
It should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there. And, I know you're all having trust issues today.
Nope, he's a liar.
Maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them my ass?
Exactly.
Tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
Tie him up.
Bind his hands.
I don't
Better
care.
Safe than sorry.
Sorry, brother.
Whatever you say.
I don't care and I don't trust you. You're a dickhead. Last people we trusted, bro. We're taking every precaution possible.
Ready? This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
This nigga, bro. Get on my face. Did he just get his hands free? Oh, another flashback. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus. Nigga, you know what happened to Jesus? This is about to happen to you. Keep playing. Oh, damn.
We can hide in here. Don't worry. It's gonna be okay.
Oh my god. You gonna make me do this? Damn, AJ looking spiffy, my nigga.
Oh, come on.
Okay, smash X. Smash X. Smash X. Beautiful work.
You're hungry.
Damn.
Shh. That's it. We're gonna wait for them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner. Hopefully find us some dinner.
Oh my god, bro. This is too intense. Screw this kid.
God, there's so many. Please, don't leave me out here. Oh, shit.
Hey there.
Hello.
You can keep that thing pointed at me if it makes you feel better, but if you shoot me, you'll have to deal with all of them. Pretty big group of them out there.
Leave. You can't stay here.
Sorry, get out. Think you're stuck with me.
Get out. Get out. Oh my god, this is lame. I don't want to trust you. The last person we trusted was lame as hell.
Well, I'd say we make a pretty good team.
I'll work alone. And you're gonna die too.
Two of us. Well, the three of us, I mean.
You and I are not a team. This is my team.
Pretty small team.
We could have survived without you.
Yeah, well, I couldn't have survived without you. And I'm not too big to admit.
Screw you, kid.
He's a cute kid. You guys live in here? You seem kinda young to be a mom. What are you, 13? Damn. You're a child yourself.
Don't make me shoot you.
I didn't mean to pry. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... chaos, and...
Why did you just double up? Hi, Bo, it's me. Yo, what's up, Alexander? Welcome back. Welcome back.
I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything. But they were all around us before we saw them.
It's a tough world.
They died, We all know the risks out there.
You're too kind.
Screw you, kid.
My people are probably at the rendezvous by now.
Yeah.
What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava. And my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on.
No thanks.
Dinner's on me.
Groups aren't really my thing.
No woman is an island.
No, screw you.
Have it your way. But you did me a solid here. I won't forget it next time we cross paths.
There is no next time.
We'll see. The world does work in mysterious ways.
Screw you, kid. We're being mean to everybody. I don't trust a soul. I don't trust nobody. I don't trust a pill. I don't trust my own body.
These tunnels were abandoned decades ago, but I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
Of course.
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the New Frontier. But what I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth.
So what's the whole truth?
I wasn't their prisoner. I was one of them.
Oh, damn.
I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
Damn, Clem.
I didn't know how to tell you. After what they did to your family, I'm not asking you to forgive me. But you have to understand, I had nobody. I was all alone.
Clem became a goddamn terrorist.
They were very persuasive.
Bro, I don't even know how to feel right now. Clem became a goddamn terrorist. Because she was alone? Are you serious? Whatever, dog. Would it be different if we stayed at Wellington or no? No, I think they would have made something tragic happen to Kenny or Jane regardless.
It was a mistake.
Tell me you're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Shut up, nigga.
You all hear that? Coming from over there. Can you see anything?
It's a trap.
They're everywhere!
Fuck! They are. Keep sharp. Watch out!
Come on. Quick time, man. Cooked. Quick time.
Javi, help!
Quick time. Oh, cooked. Took what the hell? Nigga, who are you?
Take him out.
Everywhere.
Trust Almighty Conrad, now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on,
Follow
me.
Oh
my god, this nigga, bro. You shot off 10 rounds before you hit one single person.
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
Better find a way around it. We're fucking dead.
Maybe we can just go through.
Well, does it open?
Does it?
I got
yes, sir.
It.
Come on.
Daylight's ahead. Thank fucking God. Let's go.
I can't have those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. Be right ahead of
it. I'm staying here.
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry.
Ah, shit. I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry. They're almost here.
Bro. Come on, hurry.
Javi!
I don't know about Clementine, dog. What the hell is happening with her?
Help!
Damn!
Let's not through!
God damn!
Okay, let's go. We gotta...
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now!
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Put the gun down, Conrad.
Not until she rolls up her sleeve.
Oh, Gabe is not gonna... Oh.
Why?
Damn, Gabe is not gonna be happy.
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
Fucking believable.
Lower the damn
Jesus.
Gun.
Conrad, lower the fucking gun. This isn't necessary.
Lower it? You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh, I'm sure
draw the gun.
Less than a day, you two are just soulmates.
How's that for an answer?
Nigga.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead? Then don't let her walk through that door.
This guy's crazy.
Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man. Be reasonable. This helps both of us.
Oh, my God.
Don't take another step.
Javi, please.
Accept the plan.
I'm sorry, Clem.
I can't shoot Conrad.
But you said...
I know what I said. It's not worth Gabe's life.
Shooting Conrad is crazy.
Come on, Clem. Start walking.
You're a fucking coward! A fucking coward! Javi, how? How could you?
She lied to us, Gabe. She put herself above all of us.
No, I don't believe you.
Think whatever you want. We're going. If you really want Clem to live, do this my way.
Ooh, might have been a controversial decision, but... We had to add a little spiciness in there. I don't know if I really agree with that down in my gut, but I can't kill him. I was not about to shoot him.
Why the hell has he got a gun on Clementine?
You want to tell him or should I?
No reason. He's overreacting is all.
Like hell I am.
If you just take a deep breath here.
She's New Frontier. Has been all along. They're gonna be real happy to see her again.
No, they're not.
He's not wrong. This could be useful.
But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. Let's move out.
Let's go. I couldn't just kill Conrad. Sorry, Clem. I don't know, dog. I don't know about that. I can't just kill Conrad. He's not really a bad person. I respect it. Like... The niggas killed his wife. I'm like killing you and then getting on old dude's bad side. It's too much. That's just too messy, dog. I just want to go. Let's go. Killing people is just not the answer.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or...
Yeah,
whatever
strange.
The fuck they do.
It does seem strangely quiet.
Maybe we just got lucky.
No.
Trust me, they're out there.
Ah, fuck. Did they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
They're walking.
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down. Kate? Kate, can you hear me?
Damn, is she dead?
Talk to me! Say something!
Javi?
Yes?
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
Oh man, she's dead.
Very funny.
I've been saving it for a while.
Oh man. Is she cooked? Yo, what's up, Minnie? Welcome to the stream.
Are you?
Welcome to the stream.
Are you okay?
Come here.
Feeling Conrad is crazy.
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it.
What did I miss?
A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up.
He's BSing. He's lying to us. Stop looking like that. Stop looking like what?
I'm thinking Kate's not gonna make it much longer. So it's time we walk up to their front door and say hello.
That mean we're doing this my way?
No.
It might. But so we're clear, you follow my lead until our people are safe.
Exactly.
Understood?
Fine.
We need to rescue Clem. See how he ranting about it? That's how you know he in love with me for real? Got me shaking my feet, dog. I forgot about you for a quick minute, I'm not gonna lie. Oh god, no, I'm joking. Welcome to the stream, I appreciate you supporting. Bless up, appreciate you, much love. Lock in though, excellent story. I can't believe you missed the entire second game. I was, like, looking for your name. You never pulled through.
There it is. New Richmond.
Don't ever say you forgot about me. I'm gonna start crying. Don't ever come in here with some bullshit talking about something you shouldn't have started without me. And don't call me buddy. The fuck? You are not in a position to make demands. Know your place. Stay in your lane. Dickhead.
This is a mistake.
Shut up and keep
You know how my little episodes are?
Okay.
Yeah, I know how they are.
Get you inside, okay?
And I can handle them. I do not care. Let's start another episode. Why start it up? The fuck?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway?
No.
The Northern Lights. Remember?
First, we get inside and get you to a doctor, okay?
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Yeah, nah, nigga, you are a damn liar. You a damn liar, and you gonna betray us all. I don't trust you.
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point?
Sorry about this, Clem.
Clementine! How long's it been?
Not long enough.
You.
Yo, she's hilarious.
You mixed up in all this? Who is she to you?
She's a friend.
You look like she's here by choice, so...
She's a friend.
She's our friend, which means what we're doing right now doesn't sit real well with me. But if we can't get inside those gates, Kate'll die.
All right, you have attention, but I'd be lying if I said I was convinced.
What do you want to do?
Go get the boss.
He's gonna wanna see this.
Oh, the boss? Oh, I thought now, you were the boss.
Lower your weapons.
Lower them.
Not a chance.
Lower them.
It'd be a good idea to play along.
Exactly.
At least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith.
Yes, I agree.
Nice and easy.
Drop your guns.
Everybody, put him down.
Nigga, Kate.
Guess you were serious about this after all.
Bro, Kate's about to die, dog. Any pictures of what? I know you're talking about food. Oh.
What else would I be talking about, bro?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my god.
Yo.
Dad?
Yo. What the fuck? Oh yeah, we're getting into episode 3 expeditiously. Oh yeah, we're getting into episode 3 expeditiously. Oh yeah, we're getting into episode 3 expeditiously. What in the what? No, you don't understand how deep that is. Because everybody thought he died. Everybody thought Jared died. And the girl that I'm holding wants me. She wants my dick all 9 inches of this Hispanic chuculo, you feel me? I don't even know if that's a Spanish word, but she wants every inch of that shit. Bro, she been on me. They gave me the option to kiss her. They gave me the option to go away with to Norway with her smooch up. And I swerved at every corner. I said, no, because she's a skank. She's a lying, cheating skank. And she smells like coño. You feel me? Straight puss. I was not rocking with it. And it turns out the brother's alive and the leader of the terrorist group that Clementine was a part of? Insane. 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 Then mute me, Minnie. I don't stop my content for you. The fuck? Dog, when I tell you, I knew that nigga was alive. They're like, oh yeah, Jared died. Javier is out here about to be making moves on his ex-wife or on his wife, nigga? Hell no, I want Irene. I want that smooth Asian booty. Bro, no, in all seriousness, dog, I'm so glad I smooth swerved. I'm free. I told Clementine we friends. You know what I'm saying? Me and Clem, that's my new daughter for real. We in it. And I made W decisions. We about to get into episode 3. Episode 3. We finished uno, dos. Now we're on episode 3. What a cliffhanger.